Oh my god, could. I'm actually probably gonna get something to eat. I mean, to be honest. I mean, regs. Or Debs and regs, if there's time. Snakey never forgets good deeds like this. You will be rewarded greatly. Because being inappropriate. Toon's trying to influence the situation. Wait, you mean red? Red should forfeit. Man-a-doo-doo-doo. There he is. Energy makes it into the server. Should get ready. We are ready. That's the immediate click in. Well played, well played. So, Team OD versus E2M. Go ahead, start off with Sneaky Poop. Mr. Explosive himself. Getting wrecked as they run into the base. Sneaky disconnects immediately. That's not good. Viper's already has this flag. He's gonna die heading toward mid. Big Fish is gonna cut that off. Mr. Man, my man, Hatchet. Gonna get nailed. Let's see how Hatchet's playing. Actually going to watch Vipers. Vipers heavy grabber on Rune is going to get knocked down. Hatchet's going to keep that alive and get telefragged, I believe, by Shadowfax. Kaycus has a flag. A lot of grabs so far right now. D is not set. Kaycus actually making it down low, cut off by Sneaky Poop. We're back to watching Hatchet. Through base, triangle choke. Stayed alive with this flag. Gizmo's going to return that. Rage is out already. Nope. Real mid don't forfeit. It's true. Hatchet chest bumping his teammate. Gonna slow him down. He's actually gonna make it out to mid here. Good boost across mid. One man remaining. Can they take him down? No. Kings is gonna stay alive. Get none, actually, as teammates covered him. The flags are gonna chest bump. And that red flag's gonna stay alive. Kings make it through there. Hatchet's gonna return that at some point. Kaycus trips on the stairs but still caps it. Good Jor blew up already 1-0. Sneaky Poop getting shut down. I'm gonna assume that is Banko. With Gizmo playing D, Hatchet's got this flag again. Gonna shoot Dickfish. Hit the bouncer. They should have heard it, I believe. Yep, energy was coming for him. He's gonna drop down low. They may have lost him this time. Nope, Sneaky Poop's gonna shut him down on the way out. Energy with a grab. On his lonesome? That. Oh my god, you shouldn't have shot him! I didn't know! Doesn't matter, Kaycus taking a left. And the base goes back into the base, finds the guy who spawned. They're still gonna know where you're at, Kaycus. You better run. Not gonna go anywhere. Viper's gonna get a grab. Got some good cover. If Shadowfax goes down, he's gonna make it out to. No, Dickfish falls on him. So on the red side defense should be Dickfish. Shadowfax? Aka's making it out low again. He likes this low route. He's gonna make it out low this time. There's gonna be a red guy falling on his face. Gonna get one, gonna get two. Dickfish puts that back. Banco locking it down so far. I think Banco, from what I understand, played a lot of Quake recently, and his aim, I think, has improved. They say that he misses triangle choke three times. But it happens! My in-game sound is really quiet. Alright. I'm kinda okay with that. Now it sounds really loud to me. I think I know what I'm gonna do. I know what I'm gonna do. Thank you, Poop. Trying to go low. Good balance now? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna need to turn everything up in OBS. After I finish streaming this game. Because it's really loud in my headphones. But we'll fix that later. Put my headphones up! Hatchet make the grab. Gonna get spotted there. I don't know if he meant to do that. Kinda fell down in a pothole. Got his foot stuck. Thank you, Poop. Gonna get down. Nope. Not low. K-Cuss is gonna opt to not go low this time. He's actually gonna do that. I think that just juked that red guy. I believe? I don't know. It's gonna get- nope, Dickfish is still there. Dickfish didn't get juked, but it's gonna get picked up by Hatchet. Hatchet's gonna cut off the angle through the teleporter. That should be a cap for Blue. It is. Excellent. I think that was I don't know if that was a juke or not. Definitely unintentional juke if it was. Energy gonna come up high. Not gonna get too far. Baco's gonna hit it again. He's gonna take a left, a sharp left here. He's gonna be behind a red guy, but they're gonna collapse on him from above. Should be a guy to your right. There is a guy to your right. There's a guy to your right. Hatchet's gonna keep it alive. Actually, that's Viper. Oh, it is Hatchet. Viper is coming into cover too. Hatchet's just gonna walk at home. No, red guy, where are you going? All of Blue is in their base. That means their flag has disappeared. Their flag is actually about to cross mid. It's thinking about crossing mid. Thinking about it. He's got some teammates. They're gonna try a boosty boost here. That's all right. I'll take it. Makes it into his low energy. He's by his lonesome right now. Nope. Friend with him. Vipers drops that flag. If that's a return, nope. Baco keeps it alive. Here comes the blue player. That's an instant return. Dang. I believe that was Hatchet just bulldozing his way in there, taking down two. Vipers with a grab again. Nice shot on Dickfish. They're gonna choose to go left. Unfortunate spawn. Dickfish goes down again. He got three blue here now. He's gonna run away from his teammate. Hatchet somehow picks that up. Shadowfax taken down. Hatchet's coming through mid. Wisely doesn't hit that bouncer. That's gonna be a quick 4-0. With Kekus now, he's already taken a left. Other flag is gone as well. Kekus immediately dropped. Both flags returned. Bong. Bong. Watching Kekus make his way to the base. Didn't quite happen. Hatchet. Suiciding. Doesn't like this emo spawn. Decides to live with it a second time. taking a stroll across the map. Meets up with a teammate. Shadowfax takes him down. I think Hatchet actually dodged into a wall there. Not sure. Snakey's got the flag. Takes down Gizmo. One behind him. Good jump. Didn't connect his shot when he needed it. Vipers is going to come up high. He's got one cover. Just going to run straight out mid. Shadowfax, unfortunate spawn. That's going to run out high mid. Stomped on in the front. Other flag is out too. That's going to make it into their base. Yes, maybe? Yes. Both flags have made it to base. Follow this one. What the? Why did this not work? Damn you, teleporter!
I just slaughtered that guy.
The corner. Triangle choke, still alive. Just there by himself. All alone. Hatchet, still hanging on to this flag. I would have given it to someone else, as Hatchet's now on a 1v1 up here. Gonna get Snakey Poop. There's a red guy falling on his head. He's still not dead. Hatchet in trouble. Nobody can kill this guy. Triangle choke finally goes down. That flag, not doing anything. Shadowfax is going to drop. That's a double drop. Dickfish is going to keep his alive, though, and that's going to be a cap. Four, one. What happened to my clock? There it is. 9:51 remaining. Vipers. Take another grab again. Comes up high. This time Shadowfax gets the better of him. How many grabs does Vipers have? That 8. Not doing too shabby in this dev game. Flag's gonna run. Oh, energy comes back into the base. I think he's following a red guy. He's got a cover. Gonna make it out to mid. Hits the bouncer, goes up high. That actually works though. The blue guy fails to jump up to follow him. He's gonna make it into the base, and that's a 2-4. Good run by Mr. Energy. Coming back into the base. He's lucky they didn't spawn on him. That's the... It's a good juke if they don't spawn on you in base. It's a double flag grab. Keiko's going out low mid again. Shouldn't make it this time. He does. Lots of blue and red. Flags are going to pass each other. That's one return, double return. Banco rocking 62 EFF. Eight minutes are remaining. Faker's making a grab. Decides to go left this time very quickly. Hits the teleporter. Triangle choke is caught off guard. That's gonna run out into mid. He's behind two red guys. No, 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 no! Oh my god! Oh, I got stuck on a wall. Anyway, Hatchet's gonna put that one back. His blue collapse all over that. If Keikos had been a second earlier, he would have landed in the middle of the red guys. Dickfish has got this flag. He's gonna come out mid. Good boost. Blue guy fails to jump up high. Gonna safely get across. Finds himself in a battle in his flag room. He is the defense, but apparently he's also the offense. 5-3. Benko with a nice ponytail and that weird mask jumping around. Let's actually switch over to Kekus going back into the base. Kekus, not doing too shabby this game. Watch a little bit from Vipers. Thank you, Poop. Lots of pressure going through here. Actually gonna somehow make it to the middle area. Get Kekus running through mid. Just power runs that through his base down low. Confident his team will shoot everybody all around him. Comes through with a 6-3. ShadowFax shutting that one down, but Hatchet's gonna pick that up. ShadowFax gets hits again. Hatchet dropping down low. Runs all the way in front of where they come out of. I don't know about that turn. He took a wrong turn in Albuquerque. Kekus making a grabber, watching from him now. Not gonna make it past that little area. Triangle Choke's got the flag on this one. He's gonna make it into the middle area, trying to go low. I think Blue is all sorts of cutting that off. Energy coming high, dropping down low, immediately falls on a blue guy. That's unfortunate. He's gonna need to get both of these before he can go. Ops to not go back in. They're gonna see, they saw him. Hits the teleporter. Needed to get that frag. He's still alive. They may have lost him now. Off to go high. No! Hatchet. Hatchet was there to put him down. Vipers is going to cherry pick that. Go dead as Red is down a person. Thank you, Poop drops. I wonder if Snakey Poop had lagged out in the middle of that last run. It could have been a cap. Unknown. Hatchet. Dead. Energy's got the flag again. Got the solo cap, looking for two. You can't really stall too long. Time is not on his side. He's gonna run out to mid now. It looks pretty clear. He actually ran under that blue guy. Ruffle. Energy back into his base, immediately annihilated. That stinks. The flag had waited for him. Vipers is gonna lose it there though. Because Banco has got this one. He's going to immediately run out. Three-minute warning goes off. 6-3. Unless something amazing happens for Team Snakey. I'm going to think that OD has got this. That's the toe tap on the head.
You suck.
Jake is making another grab. Takes a hard left. Teams up. They're gonna hold hands out of this base. Because makes the shot on ShadowFax, that could be a cap with that one elimination. Yep. Thank you, Poop rejoins the server, but it's too late. Possible connection issues. Connexiones. Hatchet making his way to the base. A minute 32 remaining in this last dev match. Hatchet getting in some cover. As K-Cuss, attempting to go out mid, gets stuck on that middle pole. Kind of happens now and again. K-Cuss not getting anywhere. A minute left. Hatchet trying to get one more for his stats. Nail Shadow Fax heads out to mid. Dickfish misses that platform. Gets a second shot on Hatchet. Hatchet hits him first. I can't go through that teleporter. That's BS. What is with that? Can I not go through that? Damn it. That is crap. Screw this game. I'm gonna stab myself. I can't follow the flag through the teleporter. Can I go through this teleporter? What? 10, 9, 8. That's crap! 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Alright, GG's, GG's, my friends. That's the end of the dev games. Reg should be soon. I'm not sure for how long. I'm actually gonna go heat up something and eat it real quick, and I'll be right back. I gotta fix my sound. Alright, we'll be back very soon with reg matches. ERB.